we're certainly not going to be in a situation where we're Monday morning quarterbacking the the efforts that are underway in Brussels or anywhere, frankly, to ensure the safety of the citizens of that European city. This is actually an area where we do believe that there is more that our European partners can do in terms of improving the quality and quantity of information that they share with one another, but also improving the amount of information and the way that information is shared with the United States.